Welcome students, in this lecture we are going to learn the concept of hybridization. The atomic number of carbon is 6. Its electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2 and 2p2. After filling the electrons, it is observed that there are 2 unpaired electrons in outermost orbit. Therefore, the valency of carbon should be 2, but organic compound shows that the valency of carbon is 4, and that is explained with the help of concept of hybridization. That is the electronic configuration in ground state. In excited state, one electron from 2s atomic orbit migrates towards 2p atomic orbit. And the electronic configuration becomes 1s2, 2s1 and 2p3, and there are 4 unpaired electrons in outermost orbit, and that electrons are involved in bonding. Therefore, the valency of carbon is 4, which is shown in case of organic compounds. Before bonding, these orbitals are mixed together and form hybrid orbitals. And that is the known as hybridization. In case of hybridization, there is mixing of different type of orbitals or different shape orbitals to give rise the same energy orbitals. The definition of hybridization is mixing and recasting of atomic orbitals to give rise the equal energy, equal shape orbitals, that is known as hybridization. The shape of s orbital is spherical, the shape of p orbital is dumbbell, but after mixing these orbitals, the shape of hybrid orbital is like this. One lobe is bigger while another lobe is smaller. After hybridization, all hybrid orbitals have the same shape. Another point is that number of hybrid orbitals is equal to number of atomic orbitals mixed. That is, how many number of atomic orbitals are mixed, that number of hybrid orbitals are formed. Mixing and recasting of atomic orbitals to form hybrid orbitals, that concept is known as hybridization. And with the help of hybridization, we can show the valency of carbon is 4. In case of carbon, there are 3 types of hybridization. If there is mixing of 1s and 3p atomic orbitals, that hybridization is known as sp3 hybridization. If there is mixing of 1s and 2p atomic orbitals, then that hybridization is known as sp2 hybridization. And if there is mixing of 1s and 1p atomic orbital, then it is known as sp hybridization. That is, there are 3 types of hybridization: sp3, sp2 and sp hybridization. And depending upon hybridization, the bonds are present. In sp3 hybridization, only single bonds are formed. In case of sp2 hybridization, pi bond is formed, carbon double bond carbon is formed, and in sp hybridization, carbon triple bond carbon is formed. That we will see in the next lecture.